30 teams from around the country, from Maine to California. For more information on NWFL, please visit the website womensfootballcentral.com. Tonight's game is a great matchup between the 11-0 Pittsburgh Passion and the 9-2 Columbus Comets. These two teams have earned the right to be here by winning all their playoff games. Tonight, the man that wears the white hat, his name is Jeff Clark. He is joined by Nashville's very own Vice Mayor, Mr. Howard Gentry, along with the director, Catherine Masters.
Oh my God, here we go. I'm ready.
84, Lori Johnson on the return, number 44. That'd be Lindsey Rice on the stop. We'll get our first look at the Pittsburgh Passion. It'll be first and 10 Passion. Ball will be marked just at the 36-yard line.
How many yards did she return, do we know?
16.
16, thank you.
The quarterback is Horton. Give me a center number, Jim. Broken play, 14, Lisa Horton runs out of bounds, far side of the field. It'll be second down.
Any gain?
25, 26, 27, 28. Ball will be marked just at the 28-yard line. They say second and 17. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8.5, 18. Second and 18. Jennifer Hutchinson. Third down. Went to the box man set. Third and 7. Hutchinson on the stop. Good enough for a first down. Fresh set of four for the Passion. First and 10. They move the ball into common territory.
Okay, who was the carry? I'm sorry, that last one. No, the receiver.
84.
13.
Is it number 12?
No,
13 and 80.
80 was the runner?
Yeah.
And game? Looks like 7?
80, Lindsey Hughes on the carry.
Tackler?
13.
Shelly Gates on the stop, number 13 for the Comets. Second and 2. Mark the ball just at the 20-yard line of the Comets. Fresh set of Oregon to the quarterback, Lisa Horton.
Three.
Yeah. Ball. far just on the 3-yard line. Horton connected with Walton. Almost got in there. They line up in the eye. She's in. If I butchered that name, won't be the first time.
Just on the 44-yard line. 5 and 86.
Barnes on the carry. Is it 86? Olivia Griswold on the stop, number 86. Are you sure? Is who? Okay. Correction, Martin on the carry, number 26. Quarterback is number 11, Crystal Davis. We get it right. Moving. Davis's pass incomplete. Clock stops at 51. Vasquez, 26 on the run, Brianne Martin. Good enough for a first down, first and 10 Commons. Ball mark just at the 33 and a half. Rush set of four over to the Crystal Davis and Company. Knocking on the door. Number 35, Nickens on the stop. Second down. Second and 10. Run in play so that clock will continue to work. 7:35 and moving. Ball mark just on the 34-yard line.
Yeah.
Pass complete to number 85, Echols. Got it on the side, Teresa Khan. Ball line just on the 23-yard line. First and 10, Comets. Jeff Clark, dead ball, false start called against the Comets. They'll back it up five, repeat that down, so it'll be first and 15 now for the Comets. Ball mark just at the 28-yard line.
Do we have a flag or what's the deal?
Timeout, official timeout. Got a
player get a strap loose or something.
So we've got an official time now. We've got some equipment issues we're going to try to resolve. Remember, the NWFA website, that's womensfootballcentral.com. Caught it, 92 stopped him.
Okay, game.
89 Goins on the reception, 92 on the stop. Yeah. Comets looking at a third down situation, third and two. Ball of the yard just on the 15 yard line. Martin on the carry, 38 on the stop, Beth Amato. Fourth down, fourth and 15. Fourth and 15 from the touchdown line. Turned over on down, so the Passion will start from there. First and 10, Passion. Ball will be marked just at the 19-yard line. They take over with 3:53 left to go in the first quarter. Beaches the center, quarterback Lisa Horton. Jennifer Hutchinson, second down, second and seven, a pickup of about three, running play, so that clock will continue to work, 3:22 and moving. To number 80, Hughes, 13 on the stop, Shelley Gates. It'll be third down, third and six now for the Passion. Mark the ball just at 23 and three quarters, almost the 24-yard line. 2:38 left to go here in the first. Pass complete to Lauren Johnson, number 84, number set of four given to the passion and company. Chain gang moves. Box man resets. They're going to mark the ball just at the 37 yard line.
That'd be complicated.
Did you have a tackle on that?
I'm going to take time. You want to do it?
Hughes on the run, number 80, number 51 on the stop. That'd be Jennifer Hutchison. This is a 5'5", 170-pound linebacker.
2 year.
Yep. It'll be second down, second and eight. She brings it to this side of the field, runs out of bounds. We got a down player on the field. It's like Hutchison, number 51. Hope everything's all right. We don't want anybody hurt. Henry has rushed for over 1,000 yards this season. Averages really about 10 yards a carry. Third and two, now for the passion. Ball marked just on the 30-yard line. And we're getting some action shots. Up, Lindsay Rice. And Jeff Clark wins his arm. We'll have an official two. Good enough for a first down. First and four goes to the passion. Ball on the 28. She didn't have our hands on the ball. 49 and 12.
On the tackle?
12 on the carry, Henley. Who'd I say on the stop, Judy?
49, wasn't on the stop.
Yep.
I saw 49, but she's not on the roster.
Sabatucci on the stop, number 49. I hope so. Second and 10. I butchered them all my life.
Say it was something, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, I was looking at it.
Should have stuck with them Smiths.
80.
Oh. 80. I want that one right there. 44. 80 and 44. Hughes on the carry, number 80, number 44, Lindsay Rice on the stop. Good enough for a first down, running play, so the clock will continue to work. 13:15 left to go in the first half. Ball mark just at the 14 and a half. First and 10, Pittsburgh Passion. The quarterback Horton faked it, bootlegged to this side of the field. 22.
Yes.
Hortman, number 22, on the stop. Brings the ball a little closer toward the goal line. It's going to be marked just at the 6 3/4. 12:22 left to go in the first half. Second down, second and 3. She's in. Oh. Eight. And 80. Hughes on the carry, number 80. Number 8. Sullenberger on the stop. Third down, third and 2 now for the Passion. 11:33 left to go in the first half. For a show, we're gonna give it to him.
We'll get out there in the club and dance a little bit.
Did you bring a helper with you tonight?
No, I didn't. Yeah, I've got her right there. they're going for 2. This could really put some distance. Score.
continue until the half. I can't miss that until the half. Back in action. On the stop for the Passion, Olivia Griswold. First and 10 Comets are going to mark the ball just at the 43-yard line. Timeout. just on the 35 yard line.
What's your name, sweetie?
My
name's Stephanie, too. Nice to meet you.
Also, like to thank Quick Printing Services for our assistant Fickles guy. We're getting Toyota first sponsorship. We've got some great cars in Marshall. Check them out. I don't want to stay here. Fresh set of four given to the Pittsburgh Passion. 7:29 left to go here in the first half. Clark says. picking them apart.
Quarterback court, number 14, 580 Hughes. Pass to this side of the field, good enough for a first down. Hughes just dropped it along the sideline and just stepped out of bounds. First and 10 now for the Passions. 6:50 left to go in the first half. Ball will be marked just on the 23-yard line.
Oh, she trapped it. No, it's no good.
Here you go.
Pass incomplete. It'll bring up second down. Is that all I'm supposed to say?
I think so. I just made it up.
What's the skills challenge? I don't know who's the winner. Is there a winner?
Yeah, we're going to announce them on the field. That's what we're going to do. We got to call Cap and make sure they got the mic up on the field. And then we're going to go through it real quick. And then after that, the cheerleaders will be up.
Women's football.
Nashville Storm Dance Team.
Women's football team challenge.
Just at the 5.5. .633 left to go here in the first half.
That's the name. I don't know the name of those dancers. Oh, yeah, we got that. Okay.
Pass incomplete, second and goal. Ball still marked just at the 5.5. Stick around at the halftime awards presentation for the Women's Football Team Challenge. Do that again, I'm just telling you. Touchdown. Beatty. Touchdown, Hughes. Touchdown, Pittsburgh Passions. PAT attempt in order. And untimed down. Dead ball, false start. Be a 5-yard penalty. And that'll make the hill a little steeper for the PAT attempt.
Is it a 5-yard?
It's 5-yard. And thank you.
We're going to do some announcements for
the PAT attempt is no good. Your score, Passion 20, Comets nothing. 6:19 to go in the first half.
Hortman, 41 on the stop. Holy
flag on the play. Wait for the call from Jeff Clark. 41
is a tackle? Awesome. Okay, we got play number 54 as a penalty. What was the penalty?
Yeah, it's going to be face mask. They're just trying to silence. No, it's a big one.
Okay, so play number 54.
That's the only thing I can think of is she's on that far side of the field. I didn't see no blocking in the back. Here we go. Flag waved off. No. Okay.
Face mask.
Face mask. Called against the Passion. Personal foul. Called against the Comets.
Are they offsetting?
No. Yeah, 5 yard penalty one way, 15 the other. Comets left there with a deficit of 10 yards. They finally mark it just at the 30-yard line. First and 10, Comets. 5:57 left to go here in first half. I'd like to remind you also, the Nashville Storm dance team will be performing their half. Carry 64 on the stop. Leva. Loss of about 4 yards. Let's call it second and 14 now for the Comets. Ball just on the 27. Left to go in the first half.
Martin's just dominated. Run it. I think they can score before the half. Wow, the name. Corina Healy, the number 12 on the carry, number 8, so it gets Oliver to run the stop. Not quite enough. Not quite enough for a first down. Let's call it second yard. 3:40 left to go in the first half. Ball on the 40-yard line. Second and six.
39 and a half. 2 minute warning.
Right now. We can't. He got it. Pushed out of bounds by number 8, Timothy Soliberger. Chain gang moves. Box man resets. Fresh set of four. Give him to the passion. Ball will be marked just at the 11 and a half. Timeout. Yeah. touchdown, Henley, touchdown, Passion.
Who scored it?
Horton.
Was it QB key?
PAT attempted on. Is it QB Horton? Yes.
Yeah, yeah. There you go.
Sorry. Okay. Lisa Horton, number 14.
1 yard.
Score touchdown. Nope. 2-point conversion, no good.
2-point conversion is no good on the untimed down, so with 41 seconds left to go in the first half. Action 26, Thomas Nelson. Fine, we don't want to get it.
I just have a question for you.
Okay, go ahead.
Kenan, is there a separate mic for like while the music is playing that I can introduce them while the music is playing?
They're going to have one down on the field. What was it? Pass interference?
Pass interference.
Pass interference. Get on the line first down. 22 and 52. 22 on the return, Orton. 52 on the stop. Jen Simons. First and 10 for the Comets. Appreciate everybody being patient with us. We're all glad the lights are back on. Ball's going to be marked just at the 41-yard line. First and 10. Comets. On the run, that's Martin, 45 on the stop.
Who was on the stop?
45.
Turns.
Second down.
Martin's 26.
Box man needs to keep up. Second and 12 on the 12.
But the yard marker is
still. Second down. Miscommunication on the snap as the quarterback. Horton had to cover it up quick. Ball now marked on the 20. Third and 18. So it's 4th and 9 now for the passion. And she pumped fake.
She had all the time in the world.
Yeah, she had all the time in the world. That passion line's giving it to her. Keeper, take it bootleg far side of the field. Mercy rule?
Not this year, next year, man.
Is it next year they're going to implement it?
Takes effect next year.
80.
Yep, it's too late. Oh, yeah,
it's Jeff Clark did not like what he sees as he tossed the flag. Aiden took it to the far side of the field. Hughes, I'll wait for the call. Jeff Clark. Boy, he threw that flag with authority. Face mask or holding, holding.
Holding.
Holding called against the passion.
No good. So that's it.
No, they get
two. Yeah.
Yeah, if he did in fact score, or did
go
over.
Go for an extra point?
He didn't go over, so it's just backs up.
No,
and that's going to put the ball just at about the 13-yard line.
Okay, so it's a penalty. Disregard what we just wrote for that last one.
What play number is it?
Yep, it was 82. Holding.
I didn't see the number. I didn't see who hailed. I was just watching Jeff throw the flag.
Yeah, 10-5.
Holding's a 10-yard penalty.
10, sorry about that. 10-yard, great.
PAT attempt is no good. With 7:54 left to go in the third quarter. Passion 32, Comets nothing.
Gotta see which black jerseys tackle. Which one's tackle?
85.
Echoes 52 on the stop. Simmons.
Okay, thanks.
That's where the Comets will take over. First and 10, Comets.
7 minutes left. So when do you want me to call? Just right when it's over.
We got a flag, I guess. Here comes Jeff.
Okay.
Blocking in the back is called against the Comets. That'll leave a mark. That's a 10-yard penalty from the spot of a foul. And they'll start from their own 29-yard line. First and 10, Comets. Second down, second and 10. Somebody moved right before the snap.
It could have been, I don't know, I didn't see the first one, but the defense moved.
Dead ball, false start. That'll be a 5-yard penalty. They'll repeat the down, but that's going to make the hill a little tougher for the Comets. It's going to make it a 3rd and 10.
Damn.
Ball on the 29. Tackle by number 20, Rogers.
Good job, Steph.
Fourth down.
Hello, Mike.
Will the clock stop on that? It's a running play. Is this first time this team? Oh, running punt. It's out of bounds. That's where the passion will take over. The first 13 passion.
So don't send it to the ovens.
Hurry by. Did anybody see who hurried her?
No.
Somebody.
Okay. All right.
Huh?
All right.
Horton is the quarterback. Ball marked just at the 47 and a half. Clock will continue to work on that running play. 5:35 left to go in the third. And one extra yard makes 26. Gonna have to throw it. And that's what she does. Two-step drop.
Oh, shit.
Horton's pass is incomplete.
Erase those from the
record. On the second and 26. Now it makes it third and 26.
Oh,
working out of that shotgun.
14.
She sent four receivers.
Yes.
Ball nice. Picked off.
One.
Tackled by 84. Horton's pass picked off by number one, Sherwood. Tackled on the play made by 84, Lord Johnson. Comets will take over, first and 10, Comets. 4:36 left to go in the third.
Nice. Okay, so
ball marked just at the Comet, 45 yard line.
We don't need to play number, just like 5
11:20 pushed her out of bounds.
11, the quarterback, that's Davis, took it to the far side of the field. 20, Rogers pushed her out of bounds.
A little animosity on the far side of the field. We'll wait for the final spot. Yeah. A little friction. Second and two. Boxman on set. 8 yard pickup. It's a long two or a short three.
Coach having a hard time keeping the staff under control.
And we got an official timeout.
You got an official timeout.
Pass incomplete. We'll bring up another bench. Takes Pittsburgh bounce. The punt is going to return well. We got a flag on the far side of the field. Just at the 37-yard line, first and 10. For the Passion.
What airline are we on now?
Come on, let's get right around the players on the field.
The official is supposed to
do. Yeah, I don't want him getting it. It's holding. 49.
Mine was 80, tackling was 49, and it was
a 7-yard game. 80 on the run, huge 49 on the stop. Sabatuki. Currently rides on the 40-yard line. 2:45 and rolling.
Boxman resets, and they move the ball into Comet territory. Mark it just at the 46.5 yard line. Clock will continue to work. First and 10 for the Passion.
Yeah,
She's deadly. Horton's pass incomplete. Rolled to the right side of the field. And it'll bring up second down, second and 10. Horton rolled to the far side of the field on a bootleg. 13 pushed her out of bounds. That's Shelly Gates. Third down. Third and 12. Ball on the 48.
30 minutes. 31 minutes.
We're under a minute.
Okay. You get right. You get right. It's gonna be a sweep.
14.
Pass. No, it's a foul. It's a loss.
She still has an ankle.
Screen pass is complete to Tarina Healy. Number 7 is there on the stop for the Comets. That's Shelly Boone.
Tackler?
It's fourth down.
Did y'all get the tackler? Who was the tackler?
30 seconds left to go in the third.
What? I think it was 13.
Seven.
Seven, okay.
Shelly Boone.
Okay.
Thank you.
It was a loss.
Yeah, it was a big loss. Screen pass.
How long a loss?
4 hours.
Thank you.
No,
it's
the other
48. Yeah.
Why
is
the other
48 balls? 6, 8, 8. Yeah. 22 on the return. Portman, 31 on the stop, Stoner. And that's the end of the third quarter. We'll pause it.
Excuse me, I'm
careful, you'll unplug the saw. Okay, what's this? What's he saying? You want a full 15? Full 15. When he does like this, that means 5, 5, and 5 make 15, dude.
I have to take my shoes off, I can't tell.
I know it.
Excuse me, this is
what's here. Come on, Tommy.
You're
starting to what? Oh, cry.
Get your hands off that girl, fella.
That shoe, here we go. Final, final, 15. Shoot. Johnson trying to throw the downfield. But Sharon Vasquez is right there, defensive back for the Passion. Passion will take over to the first and 10 Passion from their own 39-yard line. 14:46 left to go in the ballgame. Horton gives to Tarina Henley, number 12. 49 on the stop. Sabatuki. Second down. Henley picked up about four. Let's call it second and six. Ball marked just at the 43-yard line. Clock will continue to work. 14 minutes and 15 seconds left to go in the championship game. And keep it moving. Second and 10.
number
nice
eight.
Tackle. Nice tackle.
My number, pass 84, brought down by 8.
Play action. As Horton took a two-step drop, foul number 84, Johnson. Marine on the stop. Sullenberger.
That was a good
tackle. There we go. Take that.
Take whatever you want to go and plug me, though.
No, we ain't going to. Let's start unplugging the show.
Come on, Thomas. Big third down. Big third down.
14.
They scored, and then they had a holding.
Yeah. Oh, nice.
Pass out of the way. It was a holding play, and it backed it up 10, and it was like a...
So it's run fail, yeah. I would say.
PAT attempt failed.
Wait, 8. Who was it
intended for? As a passion was backed up on a penalty hold.
Okay.
On a hold penalty. So it's a 13. It's a 13 yards. They're backed off.
Oh, nice.
26.
First down.
Down to
31. 30. 26 and 92.
Tackle.
26 on the run. Who on the
stop? 92. Thank you.
31.
Okay. Okay, hold on. Hold on. Congratulations, you come home.
Just
just at the 18-yard line. 3:35 left to go in the ball game. First and 10 for the Pittsburgh Passion. Under the direction of Kara Prentice. Second down, let's call it second and 8.
I think they're going to spot at the 14. Yeah, 4.
Ball marked just at the 16-yard line. That's 2 minute warning.
2 minute warning.
Okay, but you've been running.
Yeah. You're gonna have an accident.
16.
There we go, there we go.
Intercept.
That's okay.
Brought down by 84.
Pass.
24 and 84.
Pass
picked off by number 24, Sarah Miller. Number 84 on the spot. Ward Johnson, and that's where the Columbus Comets will take over. First and 10, Columbus Comets. Yeah, it's on the 6.5, 7, sorry. Ball marked on the 7-yard line. First and 10 for the Comets. 1:52 remaining in the game.
Is
that 26? 20 and 51. 20 and 51. 20 was the runner? Stevens on the run, number 20, number 51 on the stop.
Any game? No game, no game.
Second down for the Comets.
I'm going to ask the penalty.
What yard line
yet?
7.
I almost got it.
Run
20, somebody.
20 and 11. Good. Tackled by 11. 20, Stevens on the run. 11. Yeah. Jamie Dole on the stop. And we're under a minute.
3 yard gain.
1. Ball marked on the 10. Horton takes a knee as Jeff Clark looks on. will just about do it. 20 seconds remaining.
Are you ready for the trophy presentation? We don't even have a mic on the field, I don't think. Oh, she's calling or something. She's trying to call me.
She's
going to do the trophy presentation. What? They got the mic? Okay, cool. Coming over. It's not good for the comments.
Cut. just play football. I'd like to do this vote in on behalf of the National Women's Football Association.
Number 86.
Olivia Grimwald.
Yes.
On behalf of the Pittsburgh Passion, Passion Nation.